Eskom is pleased to announce that on Saturday, Unit 1, the last of the six generation units of the Medupi Power Station project in Lephalale, attained commercial operation status and was thus handed over to the generation division. This milestone marks the completion of all building activities on the 4,700 megawatt project, which commenced in May 2007. The commercial operation status means technical compliance to statutory, safety and legal requirements have all been met.